Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Pokémon Heart Gold Randomized Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we went to the Cinnabar Gym, or the Seafoam Gym, I guess you could call it the Seafoam Island Gym, and we defeated Blaine for our 7th Kanto badge and 15th overall. Today, we're going to be finishing off the gyms by going to the Viridian Gym. The last gym in the entire game. We almost beat the game. Pretty much. Only two boss battles remain. Yo, legend in the making. The floor here in Sensei was so you should put away your Pokemon. Now, the gym leader is a guy who battled the champion 3 years ago. He's no pushover. Give it everything you got. We sure are. So, alright, we're gonna take a look. Up, that's gonna take me. Alright, let's take this one. Okay, I stopped here. If I go... No, that has no point in me going there. So I stop on these blocks, okay. So I can go here. We can go here. We can go here. Can go here. And I guess here? Oh no. I almost had it! I should have taken the side panels. I know why I took the middle one. But it's fine, you know what? It's fine. Let's use Earthquake and Wing Attack. Doesn't affect Crobat, so we're fine. Alright, you use Strength and use Wing Attack. Quagsire with the Quick Claw! Damn. Alright. I made a mistake! I made a horrible mistake! Oh god, I was doing so good. Troll pack, Jesus Christ, chill mate. Level 56, then with Croconaw. Alright, let's go for Shaman. Maybe we should have leveled a bit more now that I think about it. Alright, Shaman level 55, Worry Seed, we're good. Alright, we're gonna heal up Quagsire. There we go. So we want to... Alright, I'll stand here. If we go up, we'll go there. Alright, so we want to go up from here. I was one off. We needed to take this one. And with that, we have reached blue. Here we go! Quagsire, begin this battle, please. Yo, finally got here, huh? I was in the mood at Cinnabar, but now I'm ready to battle you. Tell me you conquered all the gyms in Johto. Haha! Yeah, Johto gyms are that pathetic. Don't worry about it. I'll know if you're good or not by battling you right now. Here we go! The final battle against blue is here. 6-on-6. Chimchar! I made a really good decision! I didn't know he was even gonna have a Chimchar, but you know what? I did nice. Flamethrower. I just realized that's the first flamethrower I see the whole game. I haven't seen a single one. Alright, we're gonna go for the Surf. Thank you, and you are out. Alright, Cleffa is next. Okay, who do we want to go for? Let's go for Crobat. I think Crobat can do this. Level 60?! Alright, let's go for the Fly. You're not a Fairy type yet, so I would've went for Poison Fang if you were a Fairy. Hopefully this Fly takes it out. I doubt it, but might do a nice amount of damage. Never mind, Crobat can just become OP and just wreck it. Alright, next up is Chinchou. Chinchou have electric. Alright, yeah, we definitely want to go for her. Why did I go for Quagsire? I should've went for the Shaman. I need to start thinking more. This is where clutch happens. Alright, well, let's go for the Earthquake. It's gonna go for the charge. I definitely want to go... Why did I go for the Quagsire? Special defense. Earthquake is physical attack, so this shouldn't have any problems. Alright, that is super effective still. I don't know if Quagsire will kill him though. You know what? Never mind. Everybody's being OP today and just wrecking them in one hit. Apom. Let's go for. Okay, Gengar can't do much against it. Let's keep Quagsire in. I'm feeling risky. Let's go for the Surf. Let's go for a nasty plot. That special attack. Are we gonna kill it? No, okay, so this is the first time we don't one shot one of his Pokemon. Double hit on tits twice. Yeah, there we go. Alright, Ampom, you're out. See ya, buddy. GG. Alright, so that's what? 3 or 4 down? Sneasel. We're gonna go for Tyranitar. Alright, he has 2 left. Yeah, so that was 4 down. You know what? Blue, you don't have a lot of Pokemon. Or the good ones, at least, with this randomite. I take back my words. Never mind, I don't. Let's go for the Stone Edge. Bye-bye! And 1 left. Who is our lucky contestant? Bastiodon. You're unprepared for this, we'll knock you down. Nope, I don't think you will. I mean, Bastiodon does have crazy high defense, so it might survive this. I'm pretty sure it actually will. Yeah, not a surprise it survived. Block! Alright. Perhaps anyone who was unprepared. Yep. Motherfucker. This would have killed him. He's gonna heal. Alright, another earthquake. Is it gonna kill? It's not gonna kill this time, it's gonna leave with that. If it doesn't use Endure, we got it. Oh, it failed. We did it! One more challenge left in this game for us. I'm not gonna be redoing the Elite Four, no. We defeated Blue. This is the real power of Johto. No way, how the heck did I lose to you? Alright, here, take this. It's the Earth Badge. Set. Number 16. With this badge, you'll be able to use the HM move Rock Climb. Here, take this as well. Now, I think that's normally Earthquake or Trick Room. So what was the original? Wait, if that was Trick Room... Defend Order. Alright. You know what, let's get out of here. I had enough of this place. It's stupid puzzles. Man, you truly are tired, especially when brought to- alright, whatever, man. Professor Oak is calling. Oh, this present! Oh, you don't have to say anything. I know better than anyone else how hard you're working. I thought I should get you a present or something in appreciation. Oh, I picked something up, but I completely forgot to give it to you. Ha! Oh, you don't have to wonder about it at all. I know it's some devil will be helpful to you. You should just come over here and pick it up. Motherfucker, you didn't forget. You were just like, oh, you should come to me after you got all 8 badges, then I'll give you something. Oh, motherfucker. Alright, we're gonna go heal up. Man, you know what? Blue didn't have that many, like, that good Pokemon. His Pokemon were kinda trash. Blaine gave me a heart attack almost. Almost. Like, we lost almost 2 members there. Let's fight Pallet. I'm too lazy to walk all the way back there. Alright, let's go get our gift. Good to see you, this is one I want to give you. HM08. That's Rock Climb. You teach the Pokemon, you go out of the... Alright, those badges are... Wow, you have not only become the Johto champion, but you also collected all the Kanto badges. Well done. No wonder I sent something in you anyway. I arrange it so that you can go to Mount Silver. Mount Silver is a big mountain that is home to many wild Pokemon. It's too dangerous for your average trainer, so it's off limits. But we can make an exception in your case, Elsion. Go to Pokemon League Reception Gate. You can reach Mount Silver from there. And that is where we're gonna be going. I believe... Before we fight, I think we're gonna trek. Yeah, so what we'll do is. Okay. First of all, let's see who can learn Rock Climb. HM. Oh, wait, Rock Climb, alright. Tyranitar, you're the only one, buddy. Sorry. Dark. Oh, let's see. Yeah, your attack stat is better, so let's delete Dark Pulse. Alright, so. Let's fly to the we wanna go to Victory Road, don't we? Yep, this is where we were a few days ago. Well, for me it was a few days ago, but for you it was probably like ages and ages ago. This way leads to Mount Silver. You'll see scary snark Pokemon, but you should be alright, just watch out for yourself. We're here at Route 28. Do we have any Pokeballs left? 5 Ultra Balls, alright. And our encounter here is a Lantern. Let's check a few Ultra Balls. I think we reached that part in the journey where we no longer need it. You know what, I'll keep a few. We're probably gonna... I just want to get to Mount Silver itself. And we'll start climbing it next episode. So I want to go here? Don't tell me we need Cut. I'll be very... Oh no, we do have Weavile. So this is where Mount Silver starts. There's nobody here. Off screen, I'm gonna go out for a pass. And next time on Pokemon Heart Gold Randomized Nuzlocke, we are gonna be going up Mount Silver. See you guys then.